Hi guys, welcome to another Inkscape video tutorial in which we are gonna learn how to arrange objects in a grid. So in this video, I want to show you a short trick that can save you a lot of effort when you have a bunch of objects to align in the Inkscape. So I have messed up the alignment of circles by dragging over with the tweak tool in random mode. Now I want to clean this up, and it would be really tedious if I'm gonna go into the arrange tool and then I'm gonna select rows and columns and I'm gonna fix it. So there is a quick tool which is called grid. So I'm gonna go into the objects. First I need to select all of the objects, Control A, and then I'm gonna go into the object and align and distribute. And here into the align and distribute, I can see there is a next option which is grid. So as I already had selected all of my objects, so that's why it already calculated there are 16 rows and 16 columns. So what I can do is I can just arrange them. So if I want to arrange them by a specific set spacing between them, I can choose this, otherwise fit into a selection box, and then I can just click arrange. So look at that, like they're arranged very nicely in a box. Hi guys, sorry for distraction, but if you think my videos are helpful and if you are a serious Inkscape learner, then I'm gonna recommend you can go into the description of this video where you would find my course link where I have over 7 hours of Inkscape videos. In every video, I explain each and every individual tool with an example as well. Moreover, if you want to collaborate, if you have some kind of projects or assignment and you want to connect, feel free to contact me with my email, which is also given into the description. Thank you. So the next option what I would like to do is I would like to set some kind of spacing. For example, if I want to prominate my columns, so I can choose some value for the columns, let's say 25 pixels, and for Y I would just let it 5. And then I'm gonna click arrange. So look at that. So how in this way, what I did is like I arrange all of my stuff into the columns things. Or what if I want to do is I want to select all of the objects again and I want to finish the spaces between them. So I'm gonna select 0, 0 into X and Y, and then I'm gonna click arrange. So look at that. In this way, I can arrange them without any spacing. So this was a short video. By using this tool, by using this align or arranging grid tool, I can save my time and I can make a quick arrangement of multiple objects. That's all for this video. Thank you for watching and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please don't forget to like and subscribe to support this channel, where you are gonna find a lot of videos and tutorials. And if you are a serious learner, I am gonna highly recommend you can go into the description of this video and you can find my course link, where I have over 5 hours of videos in which I have explained each and every tool in a very detailed video with an example as well. And if you have some projects or assignments or tasks, feel free to write me on my email, which is also given in the description. Thank you.